Give me just a second, y'all. This light is driving me crazy. All right, back in business. I'm gonna turn this up just a little bit, so I can't hear what's going on. Take a little bit longer since I'm by myself. Oh yeah, I forgot that I hasn't done it yet. The hell? Alright, let's get to the action. I know y'all are tired of moving around like a dipstick.
Alert. Detect enemy styles.
I ain't getting no fucking virus.
Jamming device active.
Aw, really, buddy?
Ain't never going back in a cage.
The store near you.
He needs some milk. I think I got this on the wrong setting. That? No.
device is active.
They ain't taking no shit. You can do all the cop killing you want here.
Oh shit. I mean, you're coming, good God. Not yet. I don't think there's gonna be any hunters though, because I think I put it on the wrong setting. Drop the box. Ain't working out so well.
Losing my patience with this shit.
Oh, nice.
gonna end you.
Go away.
The end is nigh. Clever.
Was here when we moved in. Are these the goods?
All yours. Don't start the party until you hear a real big bang.
You smell like division. What's your con?
Sounds like you don't trust me.
Fuck no, I don't trust you. But I like what you're offering. I just know there's no such thing as a free lunch.
No catch. It's just that it's a whole new world now, and we all have to make new friends. Have fun with those.
Alert, now detecting hostiles.
Holy crap. Crazy. This is gonna go south real quick. I'm trying to see how many guys are in here. This is gonna go south. Rip.
Located. incoming hostiles.
Force them out! Let me finish this.
Weak.
Gonna blast the pop. Got a grenade! Pleasure to kill you.
Oh, gee, thanks.
You better pull that trigger.
Oh, shit.
Keep looking.
Where is he at? I don't see him. I'm gonna go up here. Kill all of them.
Can't hide from us.
We're gonna finish you off.
Nice and easy.
We got this.
Now's our chance.
Oh shit. Ain't no play.
Worse for yourself.
Don't think so.
gotcha!
You can't even fight!
Agent, you copy? You gotta be near an exit because your signal's clearing up. Whatever you found down there, we need it back at the TOC ASAP.
That's how it goes. All right, give me just a second.
See something real quick.
Showing on this guy. See what he's up to. Or is he already in here? No, he's right there.
What's up, Leo?
What up, man? What are you up to?
Dude, nothing. I've just been running around doing random stuff. Me and my son were on here earlier trying to get his boss kills. But he gets bored of doing the same thing over, so he got off.
Yeah, that'll probably drive him crazy. That grinding is gonna drive him crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, he can't do it.
Yeah, I just...
He got seven of his...
He got seven?
He got seven of his hunters.
Yeah, still got just the four. I just ran an underground just to get another underground credit. But I still got five more runs underground. And I've only killed four hunters. Oh joy.
I ain't doing really anything. I was in here earlier and I was trying to see why I couldn't join you or send you an invite a while ago. And I was like, he's probably in the damn underground. That's why I came down here to see if you were here. And
then
when I came down here, so it showed up as you being underground.
Hey, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Aren't you about to do, you're about to stream Fortnite, right? Yeah, man. I guess when we're in the underground, it won't let us invite each other unless we're both down there. But when you messaged me, I was on a mission, so I couldn't reply back because I was doing it solo. So, whatever you want to do, we can go DZ, we can go underground, I don't care. We can go manhunting if you want.
I'm gonna start up a party chat because it's a lot easier to hear you in the party.
All right. Hey everybody, welcome to the stream. Make sure you hit that follow button. Catch some more of my Division craziness. Give me just a second, y'all. I'll be right back. I had to do it twice because the first time it said there was an error.
TTG Illusionary.
I only got 4 boss kills, so I gotta get the rest of them. Nah, the only ones I got, was when I was going with you and your son. Well, see if you can do the challenge you're missing, because I should be able to just follow you since I'm on your team. I don't think I can do anything. Yeah, I can do a challenging. Who's that? Looks like just one face. How do you do the directives? It doesn't even look like it'll let me get the directives, but it lets me do challenging, and then it says just phase 1. Phase 2 and 3 are locked. So either way, we can either run it on mine or run it on yours. Doesn't matter to me. Oh, you know what he wants to do. Is he down here with us? Yeah. I don't see how we can't invite each other and join each other, but somehow he managed to. That's crazy. I don't know. I think they must be doing like some maintenance or some craziness. You invited them to the party? Cool. Yeah, we'll wait a little bit to see if we can get him in. He might actually want to do this. I think I played with him like a week ago. Let's see who else is on. Not too many people on. Let's see. I was gonna look at my map, but it's only showing me the underground. Because he might actually be on the same map, but he might be in the dark zone right now. What's up, one? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Long time no see. I saw you and your brother was on Tekken the other day, though. Streaming tonight? Yeah, he might be in the dark zone. Usually by now he'd have hopped onto the chat, though. To the party.
No stream tonight.
Nah? Man, what's going on?
Just chillin' on Ren.
I appreciate you joining the stream. We're gonna get started in a few minutes. We're just trying to get our guys in here. Yeah, he's not even on. He's not even showing on my list either. If all else fails, we'll run it and then see. No, there he is.
It's good. What y'all in the underground?
Yeah. We was getting ready to leave your ass. Where you at, man?
I'm gonna come down there now.
Alright.
I thought they booted me out.
Somehow you left our team. Unless you're just loading.
Exactly.
Got him.
I think like 30 or 40 something, I don't know. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah.
So I probably need to put a real gear set on there.
Boy, two groups of manhunts out here. Whoa, boy.
I told you. What did I tell you? What did I tell you, bro? Once you said crack, I was like, you know what he want to do. He coming down the underground. He's still looking at the dark zone hunting. The addiction is real. As soon as he hopped on the team, I was like, you know what he want to do.
I was playing with Jess today, man. We was getting our food smoked by these cheap ass dudes. And you know Jesse, he want to go rogue. He want to go rogue. He want to go rogue. Try and get him.
Yep.
Real easy. And it was only three of us. So you gotta expect a little. Three against eight is never gonna happen.
Nah. Nah.
And then one dude was shooting his showstopper. I ain't never seen one like it.
It's just a small victory if you can kill one of them.
You hit Stoner one time. Boom!
Catch you around. No hard feelings.
Stoner said, oh no, man, I'm going to another server, man. I can't deal with this.
You want to get him and then invite a random to do it, or just us three? Standing by us, keeps on sending me an invite. This dude's standing behind us. The 288. Yeah, why not? Follow us, fellas.
Alright, let me get rid of this stuff first. See what we got here.
All right.
At least I got 18 cash aid, though. I got these when they got off.
You're the leader now, man.
Standard weapon.
weapon safety
protocols are in effect while trains are in motion. Repeat. Remember to follow standard weapon safety protocols while on moving trains.
I'll be going to my other characters. I'll be having houses. Be forgetting about them. Yeah, I don't know why they get you half this junk anyway. It should show you what's inside so you can delete the whole thing. You know what I'm saying?
90% of that stuff is useless.
Exactly.
The only use you get out of it is selling it so you can roll shit.
Damn, I ain't been in here in so long. I forgot how to do wait. No, that ain't it. We don't want to do hard. Hold up.
What gear sets are y'all running?
I'm here to, man, I don't even know how to do this to him, man. Three-phase directive hard. Challenge. See, but it ain't going to the thing I want. Oh, custom, okay. Challenging. Three phase. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, now which one we doing? I don't know which one we're doing. I know it's on a three phase operation. I'm putting on my skill. Yeah. All right.
I got a Nomad unless you want me to change it. Unless you want me to put something else on. Go. Stay alive. Alright, let me change my predator.
Yeah, we definitely need Nomad. Nomad or either Striker. It don't make a difference. Is it the PVP? The PVE? Alright, well, I'll put on my Reclaimer.
You want to bring a random out?
Yeah, it don't make a difference. I'm gonna put my fire turret on to keep him away from me.
Is it 291 sitting over here by me?
Nobody don't want to run with us?
I think you got to send the invite. You're the leader. Yeah, won't let me send it. You got to do it. $290 over here.
Who you doing? Some of these dudes be acting all stuck up. like you know what I'm saying?
Well, if this guy don't join, we'll just dip. What?
Then they're doing nothing.
All right, forget about it. We'll just dip. I think he was in his menu because now you're just walking back and forth like you didn't know.
Yeah, I just invited this other dude, Rookie. Outfit up anyway. I'm gonna go to put on my reclaim.
Attention, Tactical Operations Center.
Who the hell is this guy? This guy is sitting right next to us. Just hey, right here. This dude right next to us. This one. Invite this one. Alright, let's bounce. Before they change their mind. Get to the chopper.
What you trying to level up down here, Ryder?
Saddle up, Agent. That intel you brought in suggests there's an LMB supply depot right under our noses. Down in the tunnels. And take it out.
Somebody must be using the house and with the devil in the what's name.
What is it? You talking about the devil in the hill?
Visibility reduced.